One of those cases being delayed today is for a West Toledo man charged with sexual imposition of a minor. 48-year-old Scott Calhoun has been charged with sexual imposition. His alleged victim is 14 and claims that Calhoun held her against a wall and tried to take her clothes off. There is no word on when his case will be rescheduled.